Hello. So this is the diagram representing the question. Okay. So here we're trying to find the total force